har startet, og hvem er spent? I alle fall jeg.
Yeah, so, but I gotta continue with this line of questioning. Gotta stay on topic for a little longer. We've seen time and time again the champ that gets beaten out of nowhere. Now, I wanna know what makes you so confident after the closest fought race of your career that this new kid isn't gonna beat you.
Close, it means nothing to me. It's, you know, it's not, like I said before, It's the first car across the line. It wasn't that close. I mean, to the amateur eye, maybe, but you don't understand that sometimes you take different tacks in different races. So in this one, I chose to sit back for 80% or whatever stupid percentage you decide to come up with. I chose to sit back. I draft. I wait for my moment, and then I strike. And there it was. There was the opening. Now, he tried to come in. He created a little contact on my car. That's fine. Oh. I hit what I had to
do. He created contact on your car.
I had the faster car. I had the better line. And he made a little error. I took advantage of it. And then, of course, I raised the trophy and had a great night's sleep.
Okay, but this new contender has been under the guidance of AJ.
Under the guidance of the guy I beat.
I mean, what's
okay,
your,
great.
The kid has a lot of accomplishments so far. I mean, what is your take on that?
Well, he can do? I heard his podcast. He can teach how to lose to me. Right? Because who knows better? Who knows better, okay?
Okay, Bruno, you can't deny that they're doing well, all right?
You know what? I haven't seen anything worth paying any attention to.
Okay, well, since you haven't been paying attention, I'm going to let you know that they've been doing very, very well. And you can't deny that. And I know you've been paying attention. That's what you do. You're very calculated. And
jerk.
We ran a poll on Donut Media, and we asked who the people would like to see against.
And what did the people say? Let me guess. The people said... Spanky? No surprise. They're the only person you're pushing right now. And why? Why? Because this is what you guys do. Race against me makes everyone richer, okay? And there's no better options.
Or, okay, we think that they are up to the challenge and could just maybe possibly be the one to get that zero losses off your race card. Now, we all know that AJ has sent them after you like a cyborg from the future.
Yeah, of course. Of course he did. Because, you know, you get your name associated with me and everybody gets a nice payday, right?
All right.
Gets to go buy a fancy new jacket.
All right, Bruno, I don't think we like you being in here any more than you like being in here, so let's just get down to it. It worked last time. I've been poking you. Are you going to challenge this newcomer?
You know, my answer is the same as it was when this tired conversation came up about AJ, and look what happened there. I retired somebody, okay?
I think that's very clever, but I still don't hear an answer. No comment?
No, not no comment. I'm just not interested. What more do you want?
Okay, I'm getting the light. It's time to pay for this studio and get a little richer. We're going to take care of some sponsorship stuff. We'll be right back.
Going wild as the drivers make some noise.
hey, man, you should check out that throwdown because I'm itching to see what you can do with it.
Stop scratching.